Good morning, guys. In this really cool day, on my way to work. 2 days left before I have to get out of town. We'll see what today brings. Okay, there we go. Weather's starting to look like shit.
Okay, I figure since today's going to be another update vlog, I'm going to update you what's going to be going on in the next couple of days. Especially since tomorrow is probably going to be the last day I'll be able to edit the vlog on the laptop, because starting on Wednesday, I will be editing through my phone. And then I'll probably be uploading to YouTube that way. And how am I going to accomplish this? Well, where I'm going, where my folks live, about an hour away from here, I usually go up this one road that actually goes up on the hill, and then once I get to a certain spot, I start to pick up the Wi-Fi connection on my phone, so that way it's usable, and I can get Wi-Fi. So I should be able to upload the video then. I'll try to upload it around the regular time, like the time I usually go to lunch at work. Well, editing the video on YouTube is slightly different than doing it on the laptop, especially when it comes to partner videos. So there's going to be a few days where I won't have any notations linking to previous videos and to future videos. And I also won't be able to enable ads on the video. Also, I finally figured out why ads weren't appearing on my videos. Even though the channel is partner verified and I did connect it to my AdSense account, the problem was I didn't link it up through analytics. So I had to go back and do that today. So everything should be working now. But getting back to how I'm going to do the vlogs while I'm away. I have VideoPad, which is the normal editing software I use for all my videos on my laptop. I also have it installed on my phone. So that way when I shoot videos and I'm too far away to use my laptop, I can always edit on my phone and then publish it that way. Not sure if I'm gonna just publish it directly to YouTube or gonna publish the video first and then upload it to YouTube. Yeah, I figure I'll cross that bridge when I come to it. So basically I want to give you a heads up about how I'm gonna continue the vlogs while I'm away. Tomorrow shouldn't be a problem because I'll still be here. And like I said, tomorrow will be the last day I'll be editing the vlogs with my laptop until Monday. Because from then on out, all videos will be edited on my phone, even though I am leaving Wednesday night. So there you go. I intend to continue the vlogs while I'm away. And I'm actually going to have another weekend like that coming up in September. Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHeans.